What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video of Porter and Deacon. So, in today's video, me and Deacon are going to be doing flip kick soccer. So, let's get right on into the video. Please like and subscribe, because we're trying to get you 200 subscribers by the end of August 21st. Or just by the end of August. Alright. So, subscribe. My pen. Already, there's a penalty, bro. When there's a penalty, you gotta be all the way back. Tell me if I'm wrong in the comments. You'll never make it out of the thing. First to 10. Another penalty, bro. Alright, I'm gonna do my plan. Come on. Go lasso, mate. Erling Haaland. I hit the post. My mom scored an own goal once. That's just my brother watching Pirates of the Caribbean. This is my penalty. Hey, bro.
Sponsor the monkeys, guys.
And also, watch our new watch a cool video that we posted almost 11 hours ago. So it's called Who's a Better Goalie, Porter or Deacon? And you guys get to decide in the comments. Here. That megged you, I megged you. Back to back own goals. Again, and now that's your penalty. Don't mind this Lego car. There's like 6,000 Lego cars right next to me. My penalty.
What? It didn't even touch me.
Tell us in the comments, VAR comments. The comments are the VAR. Wrist kick flip of 2024 by Deacon. My penalty.
What the
penalty?
I go! That was you. What the?
Rules are rules.
What the? What the?
Golazo, mate.
Oh, wait.
You're at 3, buddy.
No way!
My penalty. You shall accept your fate.
Bro, I hate you.
That's why I said you shall accept your fate. Imagine Bo just scored his own goal. Imagine I actually scored with my left hand. My penalty.
What the?
Back here.
keep hitting the crossbar. I'm glued to the crossbar, guys. Oh no!
Well, that's all.
I'm glued to the crossbar. Bro! What is this?
But I swear I am a robot. I suck that so hard. But look, if you mess up, you can just go like, you can just go like this if you mess up. You can just literally go like that if you mess up, bro. Ah. But you headed it out.
No, oh, I didn't.
Your mom did. That was yeah, yay!
Rose, eh? Oh, I guess it's fine.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I missed a part. Neymar.
He rolled it right through his feet.
Bro, that was Neymar touch. What? With the ski buddy?
I'm brain rot now.
I'm just AFKing at my goal. I can't find a comfy opposition, so I'm just Neymar touch.
Well, I'll keep up stealing Neymar touching.
Neymar touch sign.
Header.
Ugh. What a header. Oh yeah, should I do a header chat? Oh! I scored with a header.
Oh, he's at zero, guys.
Because I absolutely scored on you like 6,000 times, bro. Bro, I'm cooking you so hard. No, you're at 7. My penalty. Should I score? Hey, that doesn't count. You can't do that.
Okay. Bro, I didn't even yank it back. You did.
How? You almost got last one. Bro, stop doing that. It's getting in. Golazo.
Well, I scored that. You didn't score. This is the ball.
Bro, stop. It's not funny. You're making the video not entertaining.
Oh, yo.
You're making the video not entertaining. Oh!
No!
Two balls on the field.
Put all the balls on the field.
Boom, you got an open shot, bro.
I can't get believing ghost stories anymore. thought when we were first told.
Is it still recording? Yes. Alright, so that's gonna be it. I won the round because I already had 10 way before him. On the first.
That concludes today's video, guys. Bye bye.
Wait, you want to see Tall Monkey? You guys want to see Tall Monkey?
Oh, we introduce you to Tall Monkey.
I need to get him tall.
Hello.
Now you want to see White Monkey?
Hello, my name is Queso, but a lot skinny.
Queso's skinny, guys. He's not fat. He's an average skinny man. Stop being rude to Queso. Peace.
What's up, guys?
Peace out.